Baby, let me say this, and I don't give a fuck how a nigga feel about it. I'ma say what I want, when I want, how I want to, how many times I want to, over and over and over and over and over and over and over again. How many times the fuck I want to, as loud as I want to, when I want to, how I want to, as passionate as I want to, whenever I want to. Let's be clear about that. Cut this up for your baby daddy, your husband, the nigga you fucking with, and the person that you're laying with. When it come down to these niggas and when it come down to women, respect your woman. Ladies, there's no reason why a man should ever be calling you out your name. Let me break something down for you. These be the same niggas that be in the street, and they get told what to do, how to do it, when to sit, when, how to talk, when to move, what to sell. These be the same niggas pre-rolling blunts for other men and saying yes sir to other men, and they get home with their small egos and their small penises and their small pockets and their small mindset and their small mentality, and want to disrespect a woman and put their hands on a woman and talk crazy to a woman when they a sidekick to another nigga. You got your homeboy that got murdered last year, and the nigga that murdered him is still walking around free and at the club and buying drinks and popping bottles and sitting in the club and going to their car and walking around, and then you want to get home and disrespect your wife. Let's talk about it. You want to get home and disrespect your baby mama. Let's talk about it. You want to go in the club and disrespect your girlfriend. Let's talk about it. You want to get home and beat up your baby mama. Let's talk about it. And you sitting around niggas who don't respect you. You sitting around niggas who don't give a damn about you. You sitting around these niggas who will set you up. You sitting around these niggas who play you like a little boy. Then you want to get home to your wife, and now you're the man. And now you're the big shot caller when you selling another nigga work. Ladies, put these niggas to a higher standard. Have these men treat you like a queen. From the day you wake up to the day that you leave this earth, have these niggas know that he can't call you out your name. He can't disrespect you. He can't put his hands on you, because these are the same niggas that are servants in the streets. Let's be clear about it. These are the same niggas that are selling somebody else's work. And if they don't come back with that allowance, they ass is getting got. These are the same niggas that have no pull in the streets, no pull in the clubs, no pull in the workout business, no pull in the game, no pull in selling that work. They have no pull, but they get home and they want to disrespect you. They want to get home and they want to put their hands on you. You are the cream and the crop. You are the car in the wheels. You are the mustard in the refrigerator and the handle on the motherfucking door. You are the wheels to the car. You are the juice in the refrigerator and the milk and the cereal and the fork and the knives and the spoon in that bitch. You are the table. Have these niggas treat you to the standard of who you are. Stop allowing these men to disrespect you, because these are the men that are pre-rolling blunts for other people. These are the men that are in the entourage of other men. These niggas ain't stars, and they want to get home and disrespect you when you are the fucking queen. When you laid down the foundation for us to be on this motherfucking earth, have these niggas hold you to a higher standard. Let's be very clear about that. These niggas are working.